come on inside and get yourself something cool to drink.
Or maybe, while we discuss business, you could provide one of your loveliest black creatures to escort Django here around your magnificent grounds.
Oh, well, absolutely. Bettina.
Yes, every day.
What's your Jimmy name again?
Django.
Django. Bettina Sugar, could you take Django there and take him around the grounds here and show him all the pretty stuff?
As you please, Bettina.
Mr. Bennett, I must remind you, Django is a free man. He cannot be treated like a slave. Within the bounds of good taste, he must be treated as an extension of myself.
Understood, Schultz. Bettina Sugar?
Yes, ma'am.
Django isn't a slave. Django is a free man, you understand? You can't treat him like any of the other niggas around here because he ain't like any of the other niggas around here. You got it?
You want I should treat him like white folks?
No. That's not what I said.
Then I don't know what you want, Big Daddy.
Yes, I can see that. What's the name of that peckerwood boy from town that works with the glass? His mama work over at the lumber yard.
Oh, you mean Jerry?
That's the boy's name, Jerry. You know Jerry, don't you, Sugar?
Yes, and Big Daddy.
Well, that's it then. You just treat him like you would Jerry.